Welcome to Up, Up, Down, Down. It's your boy Austin Creed. Madden matchup round two. Again, on the red side, we got Moneymaker versus Cold Beer.
Do you like being in the Mr. Rosh?
I love it.
You love it?
I love it.
He loves being in the Mr. Of course you do.
Why wouldn't I?
So, in this game...
Why wouldn't I?
It would be probably a great idea...
Oh, I know where you're going.
If you didn't do so well. If you really like being in the Miztourage. See this? That's how you win things. You figure out strategy, psychology, and you play the game very well. See, I don't like... See, the Minnesota defense is just very, very good.
Front seven.
Who do they have? They have Xavier? Is that right?
Xavier Rhodes.
That's right.
Harrison Smith.
Let it go. Where are we? We're in the Brown Stadium.
Have you been there?
Yes. Many times, my friend. Find that hole.
Fumble.
Find the hole. You didn't find the hole. Is that Peppers? Come on, Peppers.
Is that the rookie?
Yeah, Peppers is my guy. I don't think that was Peppers. Here we go.
Put in Hogan, man. He's a new starter.
There we go. Ooh, there we go. A nice little run game from Crow. Kaka.
Come on.
Kaka.
Come on.
Yes.
Right away.
There we go. There we go, my friends. There we go.
Dang. Crow out.
Yes, Crow. Kaka.
Come on, D.
Kaka. Great job, Crow. Way to run it in there, my friends. I'm dissecting this defense.
All right.
Dissecting it.
All right.
Oh, that was not good. I didn't like that. I did not
like
that.
Dude, if he got past that guy, though, there was open room, man.
There was. Definitely open room. All right, let's go back.
Why is my guy getting sucked in like that?
Where's my playbook? Let's go to a strong formation. So I like to be strong in this sort of situation. And let's see if we can just, give him a little something, people. Let's give a little action here, huh? How about a little action? Do we want Crow, or do we want to take it to the outside? Do we want to find Corey Coleman on the outside? Maybe we want to find Kenna Britt. But I'll tell you what, my friends.
Oh, running again? You running again?
Go. Why is it not go? There we go.
Get him. Third down. Come on, D.
All right. Now I'm going to start playing.
What, you have five runs, four runs in a row?
What do you think I'm going to do now?
I don't know.
What do you think I'm going to do now? That is not going to happen. It's Cody Kessler. He was, I believe, USC's most accurate passer of all time. Cody Kessler.
Really?
Is he done? No!
Pick! What? Pick!
No.
Pick!
Was that Xavier Rhodes?
Harrison Smith, bro. Harrison Smith.
I thought I went Y and I pressed
X. That's why you run.
I wanted to go Y and I pressed X.
That's why you run. That's why you're running the ball.
To be honest, it would have been fourth down, and you're in a worse situation than you would have been.
If you'd have completed that.
You'd have been in a worse situation. So I'm kind of happy you did that, because you're in the same spot that you would have been in the first place.
If you'd have first down.
Get in there, Miles! Miles! Now, where are you going? Where are you going?
2 yards.
Why would you throw it 2 yards?
Because my guy was covered.
Is that Rudolph? Rudolph's not doing much today.
It's the first play.
The first play Miles Garrett ever had, he had a sack.
I saw that.
That's what I thought was going to happen, and I pressed the wrong play, to be honest. I was going to go for a sack with Miles Garrett. So let's go, boys. All right, get together. Where's Miles? Sack time. Sack time, USA. No, what was that? No.
There we go. Go, Rudolph. Go, Rudolph. Oh, that was two yards, but it turned into 18.
What a stupid play. What is wrong with my team? How are you dissecting my team? This is a Greg Williams defense. I don't think you understand that. And by the way, you're not going to get this playoff. You have 10 seconds.
You're not going to get this playoff.
You need to call a timeout.
Come on.
You're going to have to call a timeout, my friend.
No.
You're going to have to call 9 seconds? No way.
I got this easy.
No way you're getting off. And I got Danny Shelton. Danny's coming in.
What?
Did you see it?
No.
What are we going to do?
No.
All right, Bryant. Let's get in there, my friend. Let's get in there. Sack him. Sack Town, USA.
Diggs. Get Diggs.
No.
Diggs.
He's not that good.
He's a stud.
He's okay.
It's in the numbers. He just said it.
He's a wide receiver one, my friend.
Come on.
What we need to do is concentrate. Everyone, take a breath. Find what you need to get it in there. Sack him. Get him! You're not running.
I'll take 4 yards. I'll take 4 yards. I'll take 4 yards all day.
Granted, last year you could have ran all over.
I'll take 4 yards all day.
This year we changed our defensive scheme. We have Brett Williams basically calling the P's and the Q's.
I love this.
You probably shouldn't pass against my my defense.
Why?
Because you're going to get intercepted right now. You better audible. You better audible. No! He was wide open. What are you guys doing? I saw that from a mile away. And why isn't anyone rushing Bradford? I mean, guys.
What's that guy's
Miles
name?
Miles Garrett. Defense? Come on, man. Yeah. Help me out here, guys. Yeah. All right, now we're going to play. Now it's time to play.
Okay.
All right, now
okay.
You want to sit here. Man. You want to sit here. Now we're going to go a little man defense. Now y'all want to see what you do.
Oh, hold there on to that.
You see?
Hold on
that's
to
what
that.
It is. You change the
hold
scheme.
Hold on to that.
And you work on it. You work on things. You find what they're good at. He's good at his own defense. So now we go, man, we switch it up, and boom, there it is. Knocks him out. Danny Sheldon is in the middle. You do not want to run against, obviously, you're not running. I would run if I were you, but, you know, you just don't understand this game. You don't understand this game.
Get in there, Thielen. Get in there, Thielen. See, I got Thielen, too. That's another weapon. Rudolph, Diggs, Thielen. Ding. Come on. Where's that Browns D? Where's that Browns D? Damn.
We're keeping it interesting, to be honest. That's why I let him score.
Hey, you got plenty of time. You got plenty of time.
The nice guy that I am, I let a person score because I'm nice. Where was it? Was no one there to block the kick?
Did you do man coverage again? Was that man
is
coverage?
That, is that Bridgewater? That's Teddy Bridgewater? Yeah, how is Teddy Bridgewater in this game?
He's my holder.
I mean, Teddy Bridgewater is injured right now. He's hurt, and I feel bad for him. Okay, is this Peppers? I can't tell if that's Peppers or not.
Axton? Fumble that!
I feel strong.
You can use that run game still?
No, I need to make a point fast. What are you shooing about?
That run game, bro.
How can I use a run game when I have 2 minutes to score?
Look at you.
Because you get the ball back.
Look at you. I know what you're doing.
What am I doing? Where am I going? What am I doing?
You see.
What am I doing?
You'll
tell
see.
Me, where am I going? Where am I going?
Over here or over here?
Which way?
Maybe over here.
You have
maybe
no idea where I'm going. Watch this. Oh! Did you see that cutback? You went that way and I went that way. Yeah.
All right. Let's go, keep boys. Running.
2 minute warning. I got 2 minutes to get a score, and I'm going to use all of it.
Okay.
And I am going to use
run it all the time.
It.
That's a
why
lot of
would
hope.
I run?
You passed it once, and you threw a pick.
That wasn't that. I meant to hit Y, and I hit X. I messed up. I messed up my stuff. Which way am I going? That way or that way?
I don't know.
And who am I going to? There's a guy over here, and he's going to go that way.
Yeah, maybe.
He's going to go straight
I
up.
I hope so.
Got a first down, people.
Fumble that. Fumble that. Keep running. Keep running that clock down.
I want to run that clock down. Watch this.
I'm watching.
Play action!
Oh, pick it off! Come on. Just right in your hands. That was a good pass, though, right to my guy. Off his chest. Should have ran.
Sometimes I think I should. He's cheating. You never played this game before. It's okay.
I'm not... Oh, my God.
Go!
Get him.
Go!
Jeez. Crowell.
That was really good. I got a minute and 26 seconds.
Where's my take him safety out. Over there? Or my
time
cornerback?
Out. What happened? What happened? You didn't like that? You didn't like my play?
No.
You didn't like my play? Here we go. Here we go. Got a minute and 26 seconds to score. Come on, boys. Which way am I going to go? Who am I going to pass it to?
You're going to pass it?
Maybe.
Get him.
Crow! Everyone just calm down. Everyone just calm down. Why are you stacking the box?
That's what defense I picked.
Why would you pick this defense?
Why not? You do the same
you're stacking
play.
The
you
box.
Do the same
one,
play.
Two, three, four,
you
five, six, seven,
play.
Eight, nine guys
same
in the box.
Play.
What do you think? I'm doing the sudden same play? What do you think? I'm stupid? I'm doing the same play.
Go, come
go,
on!
Go, 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 go. Go 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 go. Think I'm stupid? Huh?
Get that.
I meant to press A. I meant to press A.
A would have been a pick.
No, he was right in the middle.
You don't get it. You don't get football.
Oh, man. Pick that. Man, you got a score here.
Why are you stacking the box?
You're such a jerk. I pressed the wrong button.
Get it!
I pressed the wrong button again. I meant to press A.
You can't blame 0 for 4. 0 for 4.
I meant to press A again. It's just, why is he doing sit-ups?
Push-ups.
Come on, Kessler. Come on, D.
Third down. God, almost picked up again.
So good. Your D is so good.
Get that. Oh.
I'm not lying. I mean, I am not lying. Your D is fantastic. Right. I need to score. I need to score on this. All right, Cody. Cody.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
What are you talking about? You're telling my safeties. They're way back there.
Yeah, they're not way back there. I don't like that. I don't like that at all.
Pick! Pick!
What are you doing? No. Are you going to try to score?
Why wouldn't I? I got 3 timeouts, 43 seconds. That's plenty of time.
Well, I'll tell you what I'm going to do. I'm gonna beat you at your own game. I'm gonna get an interception, and I'm going to take it back for a score.
I hope not.
That's what I'm going to do. The type of man I am.
Yeah, Diggs! Diggs! Oh, Diggs!
What are you doing?
Dang. Dang.
You're not going to be in Mist Rush for very much.
That's what it's about, huh?
I'll tell you that for one thing. It's not fun. It's not a fun game. What I need right now is for everyone to concentrate and get... Why is that happening? Stop calling. Don't call a timeout.
Yep. I should have waited. Wait till you're further downfield.
Get in there. Why is that guy always open? Fumble. What are you doing? What are you doing? I want Kirksey.
I knew you were doing that. I wanted Kirksey in there so I could cover him.
Do I have time for one more? I don't know. 5 seconds. I think I'm just going to kick the field goal. I'm going to play it safe.
No, you're not.
Kick the field goal.
You're a liar. You're going to fake it. You're a liar.
I need the points. Points. God dang, what if I faked it? That'd be crazy.
You won't make it in because the guys are right there.
Uh-oh.
I almost blocked it, everyone.
You got 2 seconds, dude. I left you 2 seconds.
Thank you. I'm going to score now.
Sometimes those field goals, man. And I get a ball at half.
I know. Thank you. You go. You go. Go. Get. Why can't you run?
All right, boys. One more half.
I'm going to be changing my quarterback at the half.
You gonna go with Hogan?
No, we're gonna go with Kaiser. Oh. How do we do this? Ladies and gentlemen, we're going with Deshaun Kaiser. All right, defense.
All right, boys.
Let's get an interception, boys. Good kick. That's a socket. You should kneel.
I'm going to.
You should kneel. Good play.
Yep.
Good play.
All right, come on, team. We got this. Score on this drive. Oh,
you're
call really it a game.
Your team really well.
You're call
really
it a
motivator.
Game.
You're a huge motivator for your team. You can't do anything unless I do my defense. I have to get to my defense.
Hey, it's a habit, bro.
Where are you going? You have one yard of rushing.
I got eight.
You have 1 yard of rushing.
You have 0 yards of passing.
That is true. But now I have a new quarterback in, and once you have a new quarterback, the whole game changes. You know, I'm changing the flow of my game. I'll take Danny Sheldon.
Oh, get there! Get there! Oh, no! Oh, no! Diggs! See that motivational talk I had before that? That motivational talk. That's what it's all about. See, they listen to me. They listen to me.
Maybe I need to get a little motivation in here.
Man, I get Cooley's bad boys down there. Hot! Dang! Oh, man.
I really have to play this game better now.
Did you put any lab work in or what? They get practice. Practice with the Browns makes perfect.
You guys gotta conversate. You guys gotta talk to each other.
Yeah, see?
Talk to each other, boys! Let's go! Let's be a team! Let's find the rhythm! Been lacking rhythm all season. Now it is time to find that hole. And there's too many purple around me. Time to see what Mr. DeShone Kizer can do.
Uh-oh. That might be a game changer, dude.
It is a game changer. You have no idea what you got yourself into.
You need it.
You have no
idea
what you're
yourself into. Just don't throw a pick with me, dude. That'd be
helpful. Not going to happen. It's DeShone Kizer. He's not going to hold the ball for too long like he usually does. He's just going to... look at this. Look at this. Looks very stout. Looks like a franchise quarterback here.
Yeah. Uh-oh. Oh, using that run game still. 4 yard loss. You gotta go that way, not that way. That way. I don't need to do that.
You're looking at my controller trying to cheat. I'm not gonna allow it. Find the window, Kizer. Find the window. Got him!
Ooh, completed the pass.
Got a completed pass. 4 yards. 1 for 1, Kizer!
Didn't even get back to the original line of scrimmage. That's okay. Hey. At least he didn't throw a pick. Come on, people, the purple people eater. Purple people. That's hard to say. No! Uh-oh.
Against Rhodes. Against Rhodes! Against Xavier Rhodes!
Pick that off!
Yeah! Kizer!
Dang.
2 for 2.
Dang.
Kids, watch this game because you're going to learn a lot. It's time to teach a lesson, kids. To teach a lesson.
Uh-oh.
Little DeShone Kizer found the rhythm. The only problem is when we get in the red zone, isn't it, Kizer? Here we go.
Nice.
Not going to hold anything. All right, guys, this is what we're going to do. Kizer got the game going. Red zone. We've had problems all season, but this is the red zone that we get. Right, Kizer? Right, my man, Kizer.
Get in there.
That's okay, guys.
God dang. All right, D. Come on, boys. Come on. What? Oh, pick!
I didn't even mean to. I meant to press hike. I meant to hike the ball.
Oh no.
That was cheating.
No.
That was cheating. I did not mean. I didn't even.
Dude. Oh no.
I did not mean to do that.
You rapid fire press.
But I didn't
A,
mean to do that. I was pressing A, like trying to get it to go, and then he pressed.
Kizer.
What does that do? That doesn't speed me up any.
It's a habit, I said. It's just a habit I have, all right?
Yeah, well.
It's excitement.
You know, it's game. Oh, now you're just going to run the ball. Oh, that's cute.
Yeah, 11 yards is all I need. Try it.
How's that feel? How's that feel?
Might help you, dude.
How long does it take to do a play? Pass or run?
What's wrong?
What's wrong? I can't believe I was in the red zone and they did exactly what they do in real life.
Crazy.
Exactly. Bart, like, that is exactly what they do in real life.
It's so nuts. So crazy.
You're supposed to be letting me win.
We're off the clock.
We're never off the clock. We work 24/7. Will someone get some...
Oh!
Will someone put some pressure on the quarterback? All I ask for any of you is to put a little pressure, just a little,
so he has to
get out of the pocket
yards.
And throw an interception.
One TD. Oh, man, what's add to that total?
How hard is it?
Oh, man. Dude, yelling at him's not going to help.
Yes, it is. I've been nice all game. They haven't even scored. They have more passes to you than they do to me.
Yeah.
Oh, now you're going to... Oh, now...
Oh, that one run. Oh, woo-hoo-hoo.
You're having fun, aren't
you? Oh, this is great.
Oh, you love this game, don't you?
This is great, yeah.
Oh, this is good.
This is my favorite game.
Oh, I bet it is. Oh, I bet you're just having a wonderful time. This is the best game ever. Yeah. Oh, my God. I'm going to play it every day with my kids and, you know, have fun.
Yeah.
This is great. Look at Dalvin Cook. He can run the ball
Dalvin
finally.
Cook, what a stud,
yeah,
dude.
That's wonderful. Right? Oh, what a stud. What a great guy.
Oh, he's good.
What a
he's
wonderful
good
human being.
He's good, dude. Hopefully we can meet him.
He's fantastic. That's great.
Oh, look at that.
It's a stupid move. It's just trying to be razzin' dazzin'.
Oh man, razzin' dazzin'. That's how I like it.
There. How do you like that move?
Oh,
see,
no.
This kind of defense is very
good.
I heard him. He's hurt. I still can't believe I pressed A to say hike and then he just passed the ball.
I know.
Like, that's a rookie mistake.
Yeah.
The problem is I started with the wrong quarterback is what I did.
Why didn't you intercept it?
That is Hayden. You're not even on the team anymore. I might cut him like we did
this
preseason.
He's not on the team?
No, he's not on the team. He's on the Pittsburgh Steelers now.
Well, that's an upgrade, though.
What's an upgrade?
For him.
No, it's not. That's just mean to say. I hope Minnesota loses every game now. I hope Jason Jordan beats you. And I don't even like Jason Jordan.
Oh, come on. You can't say that.
Yes, I can.
Why?
Because you shouldn't have beat me. You should have let me win.
You still got a chance.
You're part of the Miz-tourize. It's your job to make me look good, not yourself.
I think I've done a pretty good job of that so far. Fourth down, dude. Oh, no. Should I go for it?
No, you should kick it.
You know what? I'll play it safe. Just because.
Oh, is that what you're gonna
just
do?
Just because I'm in the Miz-tourize.
Thank you. Once you're up 17-0, yeah. Now you're starting to think about me and my needs.
Yeah.
why is my controller?
It's a little tactic. You make you nervous.
Why'd you put it out of bounds? Why'd you put it out of bounds?
Out at the 7, baby.
Why would you put it at the?
That's
out of bounds?
Strategic.
That's stupid.
Man, you got to score. I shut out the last guy I played, man. You can't be let me do that again.
They have a really good defense, and everyone knows it.
I know it too. That's why I pick them mostly because of the defense. Oh, safety.
Got it.
Ooh.
I didn't call a timeout. Why did I call a timeout before the 2-minute warning?
Oh, man.
I called it before the 2-minute warning.
It was like at the same time, pretty much. What the heck kind of backfield is that?
Full house. No.
Oh, get that out of there. Get that. Swap that out of there. Kendricks, heck yeah, man.
Yeah, good job, Kendricks, nerd.
You like that backfield, huh? No wideouts out there? Pick that.
Gentlemen.
Pick that.
Catch the ball. I know in real life you don't catch the ball.
Pick the ball.
But in this video game, you catch the ball.
Pick it
off. It was a perfect pass.
Look at that. Pick that off, man. Can I catch a break here? Look at that, right in your hands.
Kaiser can't give me help, and that's a problem for me. And what am I gonna do?
I don't know. What the heck is with this backfield? You gotta get your receivers out there, that's why. Kenny Britt?
They're actually, look, he's right there.
Oh no! Oh no! What is that? Four, is that four picks? Maybe four. Yep, one, two,
this is what happens.
I think it's four.
See, this is what happens in real life with Cleveland Browns and in the video game. Once you start getting down, you start changing the way you play the game, and it just messes up everything. And
look right to me. Who are you throwing to me?
I run the ball the whole time. And once you get down, you can't run the ball anymore. You have to throw it.
Yeah, you have to have.
And the problem is, you have to have everything.
You don't have the passing game.
He waits too long. I wait too long. I'm going to put a little bit of blame on myself, but our wide receivers just aren't the playmakers that they need to be. And
that's got to be frustrating. Who did you play first round?
Titus.
Man, Titus is good, too.
Yeah, I know. I'm really good at this game. I'm really good at this game, usually. You're not going to run on me.
Oh, Cook's still in.
You're not going to run on me.
Cook, you can stand. You can stand.
You're just not going to run on me. Oh, that's great, guys. Yeah, talk smack when you're down 17-0.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's good.
Hey, yeah, look at me. Guess what? I just tackled you for a loss. Ha ha. I'm down 17-0.
Come on, boys. Put some points on the board.
You have points on the board.
What?
You have points on the board. I don't have points on the board. No one scored on you yet?
Nope.
Huh? You know, how does Bradford have so much time
to throw
the ball?
Diggs, man, like, fight for those yards.
How does he have, I have a good pass rush. It's not that hard to get in there and have one sack for the game.
I just sit back there.
If they put me in, I guarantee I could sack someone.
Yeah, they should, dude. Executed it
to perfection. I cannot believe they just said executed to perfection. Shut up.
He executed it to perfection. Man, he's been really playing really well this game. Man, what's wrong with those Cleveland Browns?
Yeah. Pitch it out to him. You're not getting any running on me.
I don't need it.
Your run defense is not working.
My run defense is working.
Offense.
Sucks too, yeah. Should I do here?
You should have let me win.
I'm kind of nervous.
You should have let me win. I'm going to fire you.
Come on, dude.
From the Miz-tourize.
Come on, man.
Then what's going to happen, huh? Then who's going to have the last laugh?
What? Why would you say that? That's not very nice.
Because you were supposed to let me win. No. I was supposed to go on to Jason Jordan in the finals for Raw. I was supposed to be the guy.
Yeah, well. You know what? On behalf of the Miz-tourize, I'll be Jason Jordan.
Oh,
just for you,
represent, okay? Oh, just for me. Yeah. What a present. I could have did it on my own.
Yes!
Oh, no! Yes! What?
Finally!
What?
A sack!
A sack?
That's my win.
No!
That's all I wanted was
no!
a sack. That's all I wanted. That's it.
You know what tastes good is shutouts.
Do they? I wouldn't know.
Shutouts. My favorite.
Okay, are you done?
Jason Jordan, on behalf of The Miz and The Miztourage, I'm coming for you in the Raw Championship, brother. See you later.